Salem is known as the City of Witches.
In this quiet town of New England in 1692, 14 women and 5 men were brutally hanged as witches. After a number of young girls began convulsing as if possessed by demons, causing wild accusations of witchcraft to snowball.
It's an extraordinary story that has echoed down the centuries. But I want to discover what really happened here. Why did witch hunting hysteria sweep through Salem with such destructive force? Who was accused of witchcraft, and who were their supposed victims? And what are the parallels with witch hunts I've already explored in England and Europe? Salem Village was a small agricultural community of around 600 white settlers. They were part of a wave of English Puritans who had travelled to the New World in the 1620s.